The Paris softball team was looking to keep their season going Tuesday in the sectional semifinal round. The Lady Tigers were at unbeaten Tuscola. The Tigers take the early lead off a Warriors miscue, bunt to third, fielded cleanly out at first, but the throw to try and get the runner goes into the outfield. Kendall Matthews comes all the way around to score on the air to make it 1-0. Paris pitcher Carly Moore bringing the heat. One of her 8 strikeouts. The Paris bats come alive in the top of the 4th. Runner on for Carly Moore. She says, ding dong. That pitch is gone. A no doubt 2-run homer. What can't that superstar not do? Paris hands Tuscola their first loss of the season. Lady Tigers win 3-2 to advance on to the sectional finals.